I'm a little bit afraid of heights. You might not be able to completely overcome a fear, but you might be able to take control of it. Growth lies outside the comfort zone, so I usually say my outside the box is inside the box. I really like to push my boundaries, my limits. It gives you strength and power. And getting to know yourself will help understand other people better. My name is Franziska Jochmes. I'm the engineering manager for build support and lease team. I'm responsible for people and their growth, as well as deliverables of my team. As a leader, you have to trust people and also have people trust you, which means you have to have a certain level of integrity. You have to stand behind what you say and act accordingly. We at Milestone put people first, and it's not just something we say, it's a true mindset. Personal development is important because the world around us is changing. So we cannot stand still. Especially in a software company, there are new technologies, new things all the time. We have a culture of feedback because it can help you to identify areas where you need to improve, but also identify areas in which you're succeeding in what you do. So you will never stop learning. You never know what's going to be a big decision which is going to change your life. I believe that you mostly regret your no's rather than your yes's. So just take a leap of faith and say yes, because yes's shape your life.